that minimizing the risk of vascular dementia is often within someone's control. The reason that I said that is because the lifestyle choices we make have a significant impact on how our brains evolve. Vascular dementia is a lifestyle disease. By giving the brain what it needs to be healthy, people can stave off all types of neurological conditions, and that includes vascular dementia.